because things like this don't happen to us.
Thank you. closer to top 8. I think you guys got to lay on the ground. So as you sort of try not to go really close, obviously keep it to the top.
Yeah, so right now.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, okay.
I remember that comment.
Yeah, I'd say you can run one more full round on this and then start trying to get
crawling,
it's
a damn jam.
Oh, shoot.
A match.
I got him. I got him. I'm the one thinking about it.
Oh, him?
Because we're really just doing it. Yeah. But now, then you're taught them. It's actually a lot better. I used to hate that match, but I'm like, I was studying this stuff, and I'm like, holy shit, I can punish the class. Why am I not doing this? Like, I learned a lot of punishes and instances. Like, I can punish them so heavy and so clean and tallow. I'm like, why is that going to be and this is what I teach up to learn TV. She's going to be the counter to my soul. But then when I start learning more about those characters, I'm like, okay, TV kind of can do some screen, but like, no moments are short. And then no moments, no more, no moments,
no moments. That's why I said, I just do my original
man, which is like, go with who you feel comfortable with and who you can play. Some people are professional nuggets. Like, he can play half the cast. He can play half the cast. But he plays Mitsurugi. He can play half the cast, but he's really good. And this is for a third. He's good.